فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحومك.
عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Today I'm here to talk about the siwak. Indeed, using siwak to brush your teeth is very, very good. We need to develop this good attitude to use siwak to brush our teeth because it makes the teeth to be healthy. Even science had discovered this. You understand? Science had discovered this, that using that siwak, it protect the teeth from rotting, and it also help the teeth to look healthy and also pure. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "As-siwak mutahhara lil fami mardatu li rabbi." He said, "Siwak cleanses the mouth, Siwak cleanses the mouth and pleases the Lord." You understand? Siwak cleanses the mouth and pleases Allah. That's our Lord. So we should always try to make sure that we use siwak, you understand, to brush our teeth. You understand? We should try to use siwak to brush our teeth. We shouldn't just say we always use the brush, the toothbrush. Yes, we can also be using the toothbrush and at the same time using siwak. Because over me, myself, I brush in the morning with the toothbrush and in the evening I brush with the siwak. So it's very, very good. And also you can even use the siwak. You brush in the morning with siwak and brush with the toothbrush if you like. But me, for me, I use toothbrush in the morning and brush with the siwak in the evening. And also it's even the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because he uses siwak to brush also. He brushes teeth with siwak. So it's very good. So we should always try to use siwak to brush our teeth. Assalamu alaikum. We should always use siwak to brush our teeth. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.